you in the name of Jesus, and we thank you so much for placing us here at this time, at this place. And Father God, there's many places we could have been born and raised, but Father, you saw fit to put us here in America. And Father, we thank you for that. We thank you for those that gave all. We know that there are some who were fortunate enough to come back and some who were not. And Father, their families were changed forever because of it. We pray that you would comfort them as well and let them know how much we appreciate them and think of them, of the loss that they've endured. So Father, be with us now the rest of this weekend. I pray that we would walk away with a renewed spirit, and Father God, with a renewed freedom. And Father, when we see our men and women in uniform, that Father, we would step out of our comfort zone and let them know just how much we appreciate their sacrifice and their defense of our freedoms. So be with us now, keep us in your protective care, and I pray that we would all be reunited next year for another great celebration. For it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Good morning, everybody. I'm Dan Payne. It's great to have you here. I'm glad you chose to come here and spend your Memorial Day service with us. I'm the commander for the Marine Corps League, and about 15 years ago, I was the MC of this event and set it up for about 5 years consecutively, and we always had Henry LeMay sing the national anthem. And one year, Henry didn't show up due to health reasons, and so I was kind of stuck. And I remember saying, well, we don't have a singer for the national anthem, so we're just going to do this with music only, unless somebody wants to volunteer to sing the national anthem. And I said that jokingly, but Jane stood up and said, I'll do it.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. Was blind, but now I see. Through many dangers, toils, and snares, we have already come. 'Twas grace that brought us safe thus far, and grace will lead us home. When we've been here 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we've first begun.
Purple Heart Auxiliary, Women's Auxiliary. Thank you so much. The Daughters of the American Revolution. Thank you. The Purple Heart. Thank you. The DAV, Chapter 1.
God bless our veterans. God bless the United States of America.